हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आई होप सब अच्छे होंगे। तो फ्रेंड्स, आगे बढ़ने से पहले अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए ताकि जब भी मैं कोई नई वीडियो डालूं तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन आप लोगों तक सबसे पहले पहुँच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएँ। धन्यवाद। काला बाज़ार। काला बाज़ार द ब्लैक मार्केट इज़ अ 1989 हिंदी लैंग्वेज फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई राकेश रोशन। इट स्टार्स कादिर खान, अनिल कपूर एंड जैकी श्रॉफ। दिस फिल्म डील्स विद द सोशियो पॉलिटिकल इशूज ऑफ करप्शन, प्रीमियरली इन द फॉर्म ऑफ ब्रिवरी इन गवर्नमेंट ऑफिस इन द इंडियन सोसाइटी ऑफ द 1980s। द फिल्म वॉज अ रीमेक ऑफ तमिल फिल्म पनम पथुम सीमू एंड वॉज ऑल्सो रीमेड इन कन्नाडा एज लंचा लंचा लंचा। द फिल्म डिड नॉट डू वेल एट द बॉक्स ऑफिस। डायरेक्टेड बाई राकेश रोशन, रिटन बाई रवि कपूर, मोहन कौल, कादिर खान डायलॉग। प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई विजय सूरमा, स्टारिंग अनिल कपूर, जैकी श्रॉफ, फरहानाज, किमी कार्तिकर। सिनेमाटोग्राफी पुष्पल दत्ता, एडिटेड बाई संजय वर्मा, म्यूजिक बाई राजेश रोशन। प्रोडक्शन कंपनी विद्याश्री पिक्चर्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई गोल्ड टाइम गोल्ड माइंस टेलीफिल्म। रिलीज डेट 6 अक्टूबर 1989। कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। प्लॉट द फिल्म ओपन्स एट द म्यूनसिपल बिल्डिंग एंड कंस्ट्रक्शन डिपार्टमेंट ऑफिस मुंबई इंडिया। द सुपरिंटेंडेंट ऑफ द ऑफिस ठाकुर गेट्स अ टेलीफोन कॉल फ्रॉम द इंडस्ट्री लिस्ट रणवीर गुप्ता। रणवीर आस्क्स इफ हिज कंस्ट्रक्शन परमिट्स हैव बीन अप्रूव्ड। ठाकुर इज फ्लस्ट्रेटेड बट इन्फॉर्म्स हिम दैट अ न्यूली अपॉइंटेड क्लर्क इन हिज ऑफिस इज होल्डिंग अप द लाइफ। द फिल्म इंट्रोड्यूसेस द न्यू क्लर्क कीमती लाल सक्सेना कादर खान। व्हेन एन ऑर्डिनरी गाय अप्रोचेज हिम with plans to extend the perimeter of his home and in accordance with prevalent practice offers him a bribe. Kimti Lal flatly refuses. The guy insists, so Kimti Lal asks him to ascend up a cup of tea with second spoonfuls of sugar from the small shop opposite the office. The guy approaches the tea stall run by the eccentric tea vendor Kutti Johnny Lever, only to discover that each spoonful of sugar is 200 rupees. The bribe for Kimti Lal. The guy is surprised, but Kutti explains that one must change with the times. The guy pays Kutti and duly gets his permits. Kimti Lal settles accounts with Kutti every evening and that Kutti receives a small cut. The money trials touches everyone at the office. One evening, a couple of thugs grab Kimti Lal and bring him before three other guys. Ranveer Gupta, a real estate developer, Sampath Seth, a licensed officer, and Jagan Dhamalia, a fearsome thug. Ranveer and Sampath require various permits and licenses. The routinely require approvals from Kimti Lal's office and Jagan provides muscles to ensure there are no interruptions. They offer Kimti Lal a fat bribe and enter an agreement with him to pay him off regularly for all their needs. Kimti Lal is only too glad to accept this offer. The young Kimti Lal thus moves along. On the personal front, he makes a happy home with his wife and son Kamal. Kimti Lal is good friends with fellow clerk Girdhari Lal, and their sons Kamal and Vijay become friends as well. We discover that Kamal fiances Kamini, but nobody is aware that Kamini is Shampath's daughter and Vijay has a girlfriend in a bar owner name. Things take a turn when a cop from the anti-corruption squad arrives to investigate suspicious activities between the government office and the offices of Gupta and Sampat. This officer is killed by Jagan. Kimti Lal's manager Thakur is also concerned that Gupta and Sampat are beginning to seek aggressive permits for buildings that grossly exceed known structural limits. Kimti Lal assures Thakur that they need to burden themselves about this because they are merely the intermediate rung of a ladder that extends much higher and involves many other more powerful people. Thakur is not wholly convinced, but since off on Gupta's new enterprises, Nirmal Building, in spite of the structural faults. Around this time, Kamini asks her father's permissions to marry Kamal. Sampad is enraged with the thought that Kamal somehow seduced or deceived his daughter to marry so far below her own station. Sampad storms into Kimti Lal's home and angrily rebukes Kimti Lal. Kimti Lal is neither a fool nor a psychopath. He points out that it was Kamini herself, a headstrong girl, who brought forth the proposal, that he, Kimti Lal, was not aware of it, and that if the children have decided upon each other, then the parents had best given it their blessing. Sampat, however, stands fast on his notion of status, insults Kimti Lal and leaves. Kimti Lal is now incensed. He stops the permits for Nirmal Building. Sampat and Gupta confer. Gupta advises Sampat that the losses associated with Nirmal Building are too great to ignore, and that Kamal is otherwise a likable boy. Sampat grudgingly agrees. Kimti Lal exact an elaborate bedding and separate apartment for Kamal as part of the arrangement. Kamal discovers soon after that his application for the Indian Police Service has been approved. Kimti Lal is not surprised. He had arranged to pay off the admissions board. Shortly thereafter, Kamal finds out that Vijay's application, in spite of the fact that Vijay had scored higher on the exams and physicals, has been denied. Vijay is deeply disappointed and arrives home in a drunken stupor. Kimti Lal arrives to condole, but Giridhari Lal angrily drives him away. Giridhari Lal further threatens to expose Kimti Lal, Thakur, and anyone else. Be not that Giridhari Lal has remained clean over the years. Kimti Lal, at the using of Thakur and others, arranges to frame Giridhari Lal of taking a bribe. Unable to bear the shame of an arrest, Giridhari Lal commits suicide. He leaves a suicide note where he affirms his innocence and states that he was framed. Vijay resolves to find those who framed him. This incident stirs trouble between Vijay and Kamal for the first time in their lifelong friendship. Vijay asks why Kamal and such a different upbringing, culminating in admissions to the police academy, when Vijay clearly had better academy records. Vijay bluntly points out that Kimti Lal has bathed in bribes all along. Kamal flatly denies this, but finally brings the question to his father. Vijay bands together with other like-minded youth and starts a grassroots campaign to publicly identify and shame people who engage in bribery and corruption. This campaign is received very well, and its effect begin to show. Kimti Lal denies the allegation, but some time later, Nirmal Building collapses and all the residents are crushed to death. Thakur, the original singer of the permits, panics, and Jagan eventually silences him. Evidence in the form of an inverted taped conversation between the tea boy Kutti and Kimti Lal reaches Kamal, and Kamal now arrives home to arrest Kimti Lal. Kimti Lal now comes clean. He delivers a dramatic denouement. The system is slow, overcrowded, and unresponsive or unavailable to Aam Aadmi, common man. Kimti Lal says that had he not bribed the doctor at the government hospital, his wife would have succumbed to pregnancy complications and Kamal would never have been born. Every step of Kamal's life, school, college, the police academy, and his bedding was paved with Kimti Lal's paying off the relevant government and social authorities. Kamal indignantly says he never asked for this, and Kimti Lal quietly points out that Kamal would not even have been born but for the bribe. Kamal angrily asks if the cost of hundreds of lives at Nirmal Building justified the bribe. Kamal finally arrests Kimti Lal. Kimti Lal is prosecuted by the DA Kamini but is able to cleverly negotiate around the evidence and exonerate himself. Meanwhile, Vijay discovers that Kimti Lal was the man who framed his father. Vijay arrives at the court house just as Kimti Lal has been set free. Enraged, Vijay stabs Kimti Lal. Kimti Lal finally reveals the roots of the nexus, Sampath and Gupta's, and succumbs to his injuries. The film ends with various improvements in society to eradicate bravely. Vijay is released from prison with a limited term and walks into the waiting arms of his family and friends. Cast. The film's cast is as follows: Anil Kapoor as Vijay, Jackie Shroff as Inspector Kamal Saxena, Farhan Az as Kamini Sampath, Kamal's lover, Kamini Kimi Katkar as bar owner, Vijay's lover, Kader Khan as Kimti Lal Saxena, Kamal's father, Raza Murad as Ranveer Gupta, Kiran Kumar as Jagan Dhamalia, Safi Inamdar as Sampath Seth, Johnny Lever as Kutti, Sujit Kumar as Girdhari Lal, Vijay's father, Sudhir Pandey as Municipal Superintendent Thakur, Vizu Khote as Man at Municipal Officer Cashed Appearance, Dinesh Hingu as who always visit a municipal officer for water complaint, Anjana Mumtaz as Vijay's mother, Vikas Anand as government official who visit Kadir Khan for investigation, Chandra Shekhar as police commissioner cameo role, Shashi Kiran as Kela unemployed youth, KK Raj as unemployed youth, Javir Haider as 211 boy at Kutti Tea Shop, child artist. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आई होप सब अच्छे होंगे। तो फ्रेंड्स, आगे बढ़ने से पहले अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए ताकि जब भी मैं कोई नई वीडियो डालूं तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन आप लोगों तक सबसे पहले पहुँच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएँ। धन्यवाद। काला बाजार। काला बाजार द ब्लैक मार्केट इज अ 1989 हिंदी लैंग्वेज फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई राकेश रोशन। इट स्टार्स कादिर खान, अनिल कपूर एंड जैकी श्रॉफ। दिस फिल्म डील्स विद द सोशियो पॉलिटिकल इशूज ऑफ करप्शन प्रीमियरली इन द फॉर्म ऑफ इंपायरी इन गवर्नमेंट ऑफिसेज in the Indian society of the 1980s. The film was a remake of Tamil film Panam Pathum Seemum and was also remade in Kannada as Lancha Lancha Lancha. The film did not do well at the box office. Directed by Rakesh Roshan, written by Ravi Kapoor, Mohan Kaul, Kadir Khan dialogue. Produced by Vijay Surma, starring Anil Kapoor, Jackie Shroff, Farhan Az, Kimi Katkar. सिनेमेटोग्राफी पुष्पल दत्ता, एडिटेड बाई संजय वर्मा, म्यूजिक बाई राजेश रोशन, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी विद्याश्री पिक्चर्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई गोल्ड टाइम गोल्ड माइंस टेलीफिल्म, रिलीज डेट 6 अक्टूबर 1989, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी, प्लॉट द फिल्म ओपन्स एट द Municipal Building and Construction Department Office, Mumbai, India. The superintendent of the office, Thakur, gets a telephone call from the industrialist Ranveer Gupta. Ranveer asks if his construction permits have been approved. Thakur is frustrated but informs him that a newly appointed clerk in his office is holding up the life. The film introduces the new clerk, Kimti Lal Saxena, Kader Khan. When an ordinary guy approaches him with plans to extend the perimeter of his home and in accordance with prevalent practice offers him a bribe, Kimti Lal flatly refuses. The guy insists, so Kimti Lal asks him to ascend up a cup of tea with second spoonfuls of sugar from the small shop opposite the office. The guy approaches the tea stall run by the eccentric tea vendor Kutti Johnny Lever, only to discover that each spoonful of sugar is 200 rupees. The bribe for Kimti Lal. The guy is surprised, but Kutti explains that one must change with the times. The guy pays Kutti and duly gets his permits. Kimti Lal settles accounts with Kutti every evening, and that Kutti receives a small cut. The money trail touches everyone at the office. One evening, a couple of thugs grab Kimti Lal and bring him before three other guys. Ranveer Gupta, a real estate developer, Sampat Seth, a license officer, and Jagan Dhamalia, a fearsome thug. Ranveer and Sampat require various permits and licenses. The routinely require approvals from Kimti Lal's office, and Jagan provides muscles to ensure there are no interruptions. They offer Kimti Lal a fat bribe and enter an agreement with him to pay him off regularly for all their needs. Kimti Lal is only too glad to accept this offer. The young Kimti Lal thus moves along. On the personal front, he makes a happy home with his wife and son Kamal. Kimti Lal is good friends with fellow clerk Girdhari Lal, and their sons Kamal and Vijay become friends as well. We discover that Kamal fiances Kamini, but nobody is aware that Kamini is Shampat's daughter and Vijay has a girlfriend in a bar owner name. Things take a turn when a cop from the anti-corruption squad arrives to investigate suspicious activities between the government office and the offices of Gupta and Sampath. This officer is killed by Jagan. Kimti Lal's manager Thakur is also concerned that Gupta and Sampath are beginning to seek aggressive permits for buildings that grossly exceed known structural limits. Kimti Lal assures Thakur that they need to burden themselves about this because they are merely the intermediate rung of a ladder that extends much higher and involves many other more powerful people. Thakur is not wholly convinced, but since off on Gupta's new enterprises, Nirmal Building, in spite of the structural faults. Around this time, Kamini asks her father's permissions to marry Kamal. Sampath is enraged with the thought that Kamal somehow seduced or deceived his daughter to marry so far below her own station. Sampath storms into Kimti Lal's home and angrily rebukes Kimti Lal. Kimti Lal is neither a fool nor a psychopath. He points out that it was Kamini herself, a headstrong girl, who brought forth the proposal, that he, Kimti Lal, was not aware of it, and that if the children have decided upon each other, Then the parents had best given it their blessing. Sampat, however, stands fast on his nation of status, insults Kimtilal and leaves. Kimtilal is now incensed. He stops the permits for Nirmal building. Sampat and Gupta confer. Gupta advises Sampat that the losses associated with Nirmal building are too great to ignore and that Kamal is otherwise a likeable boy. Sampat grudgingly agrees. Kimtilal accept an elaborate bedding and separate apartment for Kamal as part of the arrangement. Kamal discovers soon after that his application for the Indian Police Service has been approved. Kimtilal is not surprised. He had arranged to pay off the admissions board. Shortly thereafter, Kamal finds out that Vijay's application, in spite of the fact that Vijay has scored higher on the exams and physicals, has been denied. Vijay is deeply disappointed and arrives home in a drunken stupor. Kimtilal arrives to condole, but Giridhari Lal angrily drives him away. Giridhari Lal further threatens to expose Kimtilal, Thakur and anyone else. Be not that Giridhari Lal has remained clean over a year. Kimtilal, at the using of Thakur and others, arranges to frame Giridhari Lal of taking a bribe. Unable to bear the shame of an arrest, Giridhari Lal commits suicide. He leaves a suicide note where he affirms his innocence and states that he was framed. Vijay resolves to find those who framed him. This incident stirs trouble between Vijay and Kamal for the first time in their lifelong friendship. Vijay asks why Kamal and such a different upbringing, culminating in admissions to the police academy, when Vijay clearly had better academy records. Vijay bluntly points out that Kimtilal has bathed in bribes all along. Kamal flatly denies this, but finally brings the question to his father. Vijay bands together with other like-minded youth and starts a grassroots campaign to publicly identify and shame people who engage in bribery and corruption. This campaign is received very well, and its effect begin to show. Kimtilal denies the allegation, but some time later Nirmal building collapses and all the residents are crushed to death. Thakur, the original singer of the permits, panics, and Jagan eventually silences him. Evidence in the form of an inadvertent taped conversation between the tea boy Kutti and Kimtilal reaches Kamal, and Kamal now arrives home to arrest Kimtilal. Kimtilal now comes clean. He delivers a dramatic denouement. The system is slow, overcrowded, and unresponsive or unavailable to aam aadmi, common man. Kimtilal says that had he not bribed the doctor at the government hospital, his wife would have succumbed to pregnancy complications and Kamal would never have been born. Every step of Kamal's life, school, college, the police academy, and his bedding was paved with Kimtilal's paying off the relevant government and social authorities. Kamal indignantly says he never asked for this, and Kimtilal quietly points out that Kamal would not even have been born but for the bribe. Kamal angrily asks if the cost of hundreds of lives at Nirmal building justified the bribe. Kamal finally arrests Kimtilal. Kimtilal is prosecuted by the DA Kamini, but is able to cleverly negotiate around the evidence and exonerate himself. Meanwhile, Vijay discovers that Kimtilal was the man who framed his father. Vijay arrives at the court house just as Kimtilal has been set free. Enraged, Vijay stabs Kimtilal. कीमती लाल फाइनली रिवील द रूट्स ऑफ द नेक्सस संपत एंड गुप्ताज एंड सक्कूम्स टू हिज इंजरीज द फिल्म एंड्स विद वेरियस इम्प्रूवमेंट्स इन सोसाइटी टू इरेडिकेट ब्रेवली विजय इज रिलीज्ड फ्रॉम प्रिजन विद अ लिमिटेड टर्म एंड वॉल्स इन टू द वेटिंग आर्म्स ऑफ हिज फैमिली एंड फ्रेंड्स कास्ट द फिल्म कास्ट इज एज फॉलोज अनिल कपूर एज विजय जैकी श्रॉफ एज इंस्पेक्टर कमल सक्सेना फरहान आज एज कामनी संपत कमल स्लवर कामनी किमी कातकर एज बार ओनर विजय लवर कादिर खान एज कीमती लाल सक्सेना कमल्स फादर रजा मुराद एज रणवीर गुप्ता किरण कुमार एज जगन धामलिया साफी इनामदार एज संपत सेठ जॉनी लीवर एज कुट्टी सुजीत कुमार एज गिरधारी लाल विजय फादर सुधीर पांडे एज म्यूनसिपल सुपरिटेंडेंट ठाकुर विजू खोटे एज मन एट म्यूनसिपल ऑफिसर कैस्ट अपियरेंस दिनेश हिंगू एज हु ऑलवेज विजिट अ म्यूनसिपल ऑफिसर फॉर वाटर कंप्लेंट अंजना मुमताज एज विजय मदर विकास आनंद एज गवर्नमेंट ऑफिशियल हु विजिट कादिर खान फॉर इन्वेस्टिगेशन चंद्रशेखर एज पुलिस कमिश्नर केमियो रोल शशि किरण एज कैला अनएम्प्लॉयड यूथ के राज एज अनएम्प्लॉयड यूथ जावेद हैदर एज 211 बॉय एट कुट्टी टी शॉप चाइल्ड आर्टिस्ट। हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आई होप सब अच्छे होंगे। तो फ्रेंड्स, आगे बढ़ने से पहले अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए ताकि जब भी मैं कोई नई वीडियो डालूं तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन आप लोगों तक सबसे पहले पहुंच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएं। धन्यवाद। काला बाजार। काला बाजार द ब्लैक मार्केट इज़ अ 1989 हिंदी लैंग्वेज फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई राकेश रोशन। इट स्टार्स कादिर खान अनिल कपूर एंड जैकी श्रॉफ। दिस फिल्म डील्स विद द सोशियो पॉलिटिकल इशूज ऑफ करप्शन प्रीमियरली इन द फॉर्म ऑफ ब्रिवरी इन गवर्नमेंट ऑफिस इन द इंडियन सोसाइटी ऑफ द 1980s। द फिल्म वॉज अ रीमेक ऑफ तमिल फिल्म पनम पथुम सीमुम एंड वॉज ऑल्सो रीमेड इन कन्नाडा एज लंचा लंचा लंचा। द फिल्म डिड नॉट डू वेल एट द बॉक्स ऑफिस। डायरेक्टेड बाई राकेश रोशन, रिटन बाई रवि कपूर, मोहन कौल, कादिर खान डायलॉग, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई विजय सूरमा, स्टारिंग अनिल कपूर, जैकी श्रॉफ, फरहानाज, किमी कातकर। सिनेमेटोग्राफी पुष्पल दत्ता, एडिटेड बाई संजय वर्मा, म्यूजिक बाई राजेश रोशन, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी विद्याश्री पिक्चर्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई गोल्ड टाइम गोल्ड माइंस टेलीफिल्म। रिलीज डेट 6 अक्टूबर 1989। कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। प्लॉट द फिल्म ओपन्स एट द म्यूनसिपल बिल्डिंग एंड कंस्ट्रक्शन डिपार्टमेंट ऑफिस मुंबई इंडिया। द सुपरिंटेंडेंट ऑफ द ऑफिस ठाकुर गेट्स अ टेलीफोन कॉल फ्रॉम द इंडस्ट्री लिस्ट रणवीर गुप्ता। रणवीर आस्क्स इफ हिज कंस्ट्रक्शन परमिट्स हैव बीन अप्रूव्ड। ठाकुर इज फ्लस्ट्रेटेड but informs him that a newly appointed clerk in his office is holding up the life. The film introduces the new clerk, Kimti Lal Saxena, Kadir Khan. When an ordinary guy approaches him with plans to extend the perimeter of his home and in accordance with prevalent practice offers him a bribe, कीमती लाल फ्लैटी रिफ्यूजेस। द गाय इंसिस्ट सो कीमती लाल आस्क्स हिम टू असेंड अ कप ऑफ टी विद सेकेंड स्पून फुल्स ऑफ शुगर फ्रॉम द स्मॉल शॉप अपोजिट द ऑफिस। द गाय अप्रोचेज द टी स्टॉल रन बाय द एसेंट्रिक टी वेंडर कुत्ती जॉनी लीवर ओनली टू डिस्कवर दैट ईच स्पून फुल ऑफ शुगर इज 200 rupees। The bribe for Kimti Lal. The guy is surprised but Kutti explains that one must change with the times. The guy pays Kutti and duly gets his permits. Kimti Lal settles accounts with Kutti every evening and that Kutti receives a small cut. The money tray trials touches everyone at the office. One evening, a couple of thugs grab Kintilal and bring him before three other guys. Ranveer Gupta, a real estate developer, Sampath Seth, a licensed officer, and Jagan Dhamalia, a fearsome thug. Ranveer and Sampath require various permits and licenses. The routinely require approvals from Kintilal's office, and Jagan provides muscles to ensure there are no interruptions. They offer Kintilal a fat bribe and enter an agreement with him to pay him off regularly for all their needs. Kintilal is only too glad to accept this offer. The young Kintilal thus moves along on the personal front. He makes a happy home with his wife and son Kamal. Kintilal is good friends with fellow clerk Girdhari Lal, and their sons Kamal and Vijay become friends as well. We discover that Kamal fiances Kamini, but nobody is aware that Kamini is Shampath's daughter and Vijay has a girlfriend in a bar owner name. Things take a turn when a cop from the anti-corruption squad arrives to investigate suspicious activities between the government office and the offices of Gupta and Sampath. This officer is killed by Jagan. Kintilal's manager Thakur is also concerned that Gupta and Sampath are beginning to seek aggressive permits for buildings that grossly exceed known structural limits. Kintilal assures Thakur that they need to burden themselves about this because they are merely the intermediate rung of a ladder that extends much higher and involves many other more powerful people. Thakur is not wholly convinced, but since off on Gupta's new enterprises, Nirmal Building, in spite of the structure faults. Around this time, Kamini asks her father's permissions to marry Kamal. Sampath is enraged with the thought that Kamal somehow seduced or deceived his daughter to marry so far below her own station. Sampath storms into Kintilal's home and angrily rebukes Kintilal. Kintilal is neither a fool nor a psychopath. He points out that it was Kamini herself, a headstrong girl, who brought forth the proposal, that he, Kintilal, was not aware of it, and that if the children have decided upon each other, then the parents had best given it their blessing. Sampath, however, stands fast on his notion of status, insults Kintilal and leaves. Kintilal is now incensed. He stops the permits for Nirmal Building. Sampath and Gupta confer. Gupta advises Sampath that the losses associated with Nirmal Building are too great to ignore, and that Kamal is otherwise a like-level boy. Sampath grudgingly agrees. Kintilal exact an elaborate bedding and separate apartment for Kamal as part of the arrangement. Kamal discovers soon after that his application for the Indian Police Service has been approved. Kintilal is not surprised. He had arranged to pay off the admissions board. Shortly thereafter, Kamal finds out that Vijay's application, in spite of the fact that Vijay has scored higher on the exams and physicals, has been denied. Vijay is deeply disappointed and arrives home in a drunken stupor. Kintilal arrives to condole, but Girdhari Lal angrily drives him away. Girdhari Lal further threatens to expose Kintilal, Thakur, and anyone else. Be not that Girdhari Lal has remained clean over years. इम्तिलाल एट द यूजिंग ऑफ ठाकुर एंड अदर्स अरेंजेस टू फ्रेम गिरधारी लाल ऑफ टेकिंग अ ब्राइब अनेबल टू बियर द सेम ऑफ एन अरेस्ट गिरधारी लाल कमिट सुसाइड ही लीव्स अ सुसाइड नोट वेयर ही अफर्म्स हिज इनोसेंस एंड स्टेट्स दैट ही वॉज फ्रेम्ड विजय रिजॉल्व्स टू फाइंड दोज हु फ्रेम्ड हिम दिस इंसिडेंट स्ट्राइप्स ट्रबल बिटवीन विजय एंड कमल फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम इन देयर लाइफ लॉन्ग फ्रेंडशिप विजय आस्क्स व्हाई कमल एंड सच अ डिफरेंट अपब्रिंगिंग कुलमिनेटिंग इन एडमिशंस टू द पुलिस एकेडमी व्हेन विजय क्लियरली हैड बेटर एकेडमी रिकॉर्ड्स विजय ब्लंटली पॉइंट्स आउट दैट कीमतीलाल हैज बाथ इन ब्राइब्स ऑल सॉन्ग ऑन अलोंग कमल फ्लैटी डिनाइज दिस बट फाइनली ब्रिंग्स द क्वेश्चन टू हिज फादर विजय बैंड्स टूगेदर विद अदर लाइक माइंडेड यूथ एंड स्टार्स अ ग्रेस्टूट्स कंपनी टू पब्लिकली डिनफाइट एंड सेम पीपल हु एंगेज इन बराबरी एंड करप्शन दिस कंपेनियन इज रिसीव्ड वेरी वेल एंड इट्स इफेक्ट बिगेन टू शो कीमतीलाल डिनाइज द एलिगेशन बट सम टाइम लेटर निर्मल बिल्डिंग कोलैप्सेस एंड द ऑल द रेजिडेंट्स आर क्रश्ड टू डेथ ठाकुर द ओरिजिनल सिंगर ऑफ द परमिट्स पेनिक्स एंड जगन इवेंचुअली साइलेंसेस हिम एविडेंस इन द फॉर्म ऑफ एन इनवर्टेड टेप्ड कन्वर्सेशन बिटवीन द टी बॉय कुत्ती एंड कीमतीलाल रिचिस कमल एंड कमल नाउ अराइव्स होम टू अरेस्ट कीमतीलाल कीमतीलाल नाउ कम्स क्लीन ही डिलीवर्स अ ड्रामेटिक डिनोमेंट द सिस्टम इज स्लो ओवर क्राउडेड एंड अनरेस्पॉन्सिव और अनअवेलेबल टू आम आदमी कॉमन मैन कीमतीलाल से दैट हैड ही नॉट ब्राइब्ड द डॉक्टर एट द गवर्नमेंट हॉस्पिटल हिज वाइफ वुड हैव सकम्ब्ड टू प्रेगनेंसी कॉम्प्लिकेशंस एंड कमल वुड नेवर हैव बीन born every step of Kamal's life school college the police academy and his bedding was paved with Kimtilal's paying of the relevant government and social authorities Kamal indignantly says he never asked for this and Kimtilal quietly points out that Kamal would not even have been born for the bribe Kamal angrily asks if the cost of hundreds of lives at Nirmal building justified the bribe Kamal finally arrests Kimtilal Kimtilal is prosecuted by the DA Kamini but is able to cleverly negotiate around the evidence and exonerate himself meanwhile Vijay discovers that Kimtilal was the man who framed his father Vijay arrives at the court House just as Kimtilal has been set free, enraged, Vijay stabs Kimtilal. Kimtilal finally reveals the roots of the nexus, Sampath and Gupta's, and succumbs to his injuries. The film ends with various improvements in society to eradicate bravely. Vijay is released from prison with a limited term and walks into the waiting arms. Of his family and friends. Cast: The film's cast is as follows: Anil Kapoor as Vijay, Jackie Shroff as Inspector Kamal Saxena, Farhan Az as Kamini, Sampath Kamal's lover, Kamini Kimi Katkar as bar owner Vijay's lover, Kadir Khan as Kimtilal Saxena Kamal's father, Raza Murad as Ranveer Gupta, Kiran Kumar as Jagan Dhamalia, Safi Inamdar as Sampath Seth, Johnny Lever as Kutti. सुजीत कुमार एज गिरधारी लाल विजय फादर सुधीर पांडे एज म्युनिसिपल सुपरिटेंडेंट ठाकुर विजू खोटे एज मन एट म्युनिसिपल ऑफिसर कैस्ट अपियरेंस दिनेश हिंगू एज हु ऑलवेज विजिट अ म्युनिसिपल ऑफिसर फॉर वाटर कंप्लेंट अंजना मुमताज एज विजय मदर विकास आनंद एज गवर्नमेंट ऑफिशियल हु विजिट कादिर खान फॉर इन्वेस्टिगेशन चंद्रशेखर एज पुलिस कमिश्नर केमियो रोल शशि किरण एज कैला Unemployed youth K.K. Raj as unemployed youth Javed Haider as 211 boy at Kutti Tea Shop child artist हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आई होप सब अच्छे होंगे। तो फ्रेंड्स, आगे बढ़ने से पहले अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए, ताकि जब भी मैं कोई नई वीडियो डालूं तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन आप लोगों तक सबसे पहले पहुंच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएँ। धन्यवाद। काला बाज़ार। काला बाज़ार द ब्लैक मार्केट इज़ अ 1989 हिंदी लैंग्वेज फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई राकेश रोशन। इट स्टार्स कादिर खान, अनिल कपूर एंड जैकी श्रॉफ। दिस फिल्म डील्स विद द सोशियो पॉलिटिकल इशूज ऑफ करप्शन, प्रीमियरली इन द फॉर्म ऑफ ब्रिवरी इन गवर्नमेंट ऑफिस इन द इंडियन सोसाइटी ऑफ द 1980s। द फिल्म वॉज अ रीमेक ऑफ तमिल फिल्म पनम पथुम सीमू एंड वॉज ऑल्सो रीमेड इन कन्नाडा एज लंचा लंचा लंचा। द फिल्म डिड नॉट डू वेल एट द बॉक्स ऑफिस। डायरेक्टेड बाई राकेश रोशन, रिटन बाई रवि कपूर, मोहन कौल, कादिर खान डायलॉग। प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई विजय सूरमा, स्टारिंग अनिल कपूर, जैकी श्रॉफ, फराह अनाज, किमी कार्तिकर। सिनेमेटोग्राफी पुष्पल दत्ता, एडिटेड बाई संजय वर्मा, म्यूजिक बाई राजेश रोशन। प्रोडक्शन कंपनी विद्याश्री पिक्चर्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई गोल्ड टाइम गोल्ड माइंस टेली फिल्म। रिलीज डेट 6 अक्टूबर 1989। कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। प्लॉट द फिल्म ओपन्स एट द म्यूनसिपल बिल्डिंग एंड कंस्ट्रक्शन डिपार्टमेंट ऑफिस मुंबई इंडिया। द सुपरिंटेंडेंट ऑफ द ऑफिस ठाकुर गेट्स अ टेलीफोन कॉल फ्रॉम द इंडस्ट्री लिस्ट रणवीर गुप्ता। रणवीर आस्क्स इफ हिज कंस्ट्रक्शन परमिट्स हैव बीन अप्रूव्ड। ठाकुर इज फ्लस्ट्रेटेड बट इन्फॉर्म्स हिम दैट अ न्यूली अपॉइंटेड क्लर्क इन हिज ऑफिस इज होल्डिंग अप द लाइफ। द फिल्म इंट्रोड्यूसेस द न्यू क्लर्क कीमती लाल सक्सेना कादर खान। When an ordinary guy approaches him with plans to extend the perimeter of his home and in accordance with prevalent practice offers him a bribe, Kimti Lal flatly refuses. The guy insists, so Kimti Lal asks him to ascend up a cup of tea with second spoonfuls of sugar from the small shop opposite the office. The guy approaches the tea stall run by the eccentric tea vendor Kutti Johnny Lever, only to discover that each spoonful of sugar is 200 rupees. The bribe for Kimti Lal. The guy is surprised, but Kutti explains that one must change with the times. The guy pays Kutti and duly gets his permits. Kimti Lal settles accounts with Kutti every evening and that Kutti receives a small cut. The money trails touches everyone at the office. One evening, a couple of thugs grab Kimti Lal and bring him before three other guys. Ranveer Gupta, a real estate developer, Sampath Seth, a license officer, and Jagan Dhamalia, a fearsome thug. Ranveer and Sampath require various permits and licenses. The routinely require approvals from Kimti Lal's office, and Jagan provides muscles to ensure there are no interruptions. They offer Kimti Lal a fat bribe and enter an agreement with him to pay him off regularly for all their needs. Kimti Lal is only too glad to accept this offer. The young Kimti Lal thus moves along. On the personal front, he makes a happy home with his wife and son Kamal. Kimti Lal is good friends with fellow clerk Girdhari Lal, and their sons Kamal and Vijay become friends as well. We discover that Kamal fiances Kamini, but nobody is aware that Kamini is Shampath's daughter and Vijay has a girlfriend in a bar owner name. Things take a turn when a cop from the anti-corruption squad arrives to investigate suspicious activities between the government office and the offices of Gupta and Sampath. दिस ऑफिसर इज किल्ड बाई जगन, कीमती लाल्स मैनेजर. ठाकुर इज ऑल्सो कंसर्न दैट गुप्ता एंड संपत आर बिगनिंग टू सीक एग्रेसिव परमिट्स फॉर बिल्डिंग्स दैट ग्रोल्सी एक्सीड नॉन स्ट्रक्चर लिमिट्स. कीमती लाल एश्योर्स ठाकुर दैट दे नीड टू वर्डन themselves about this because they are merely the intermediate rung of a ladder that extend much higher and involves many other more powerful people. Thakur is not wholly convinced, but since of on Gupta's new enterprises Nirmal Building in spite of the structure faults. Around this time Kamini asks her father's permissions to Mary Kamal. Sampath is enraged with the thought that Kamal somehow seduced or deceived his daughter to marry so far below her own station. Sampath storms into Kimti Lal's home and angrily rebukes Kimti Lal. Kimti Lal is neither a fool nor a psychopath. He points out that it was Kamini herself, a headstrong girl, who brought forth the proposal, that he, Kimti Lal, was not aware of it, and that if the children have decided upon each other, then the parents had best given it their blessing. Sampath, however, stands fast on his notion of status, insults Kimti Lal and leaves. Kimti Lal is now incensed. He stops the permits for Nirmal Building. Sampath and Gupta confer. Gupta advises Sampath that the losses associated with Nirmal Building are too great to ignore, and that Kamal is otherwise a likable boy. Sampath grudgingly agrees. Kimti Lal exact and elaborate bedding and separate apartment for Kamal as part of the arrangement. Kamal discovers soon after that his application for the Indian Police Service has been approved. Kimti Lal is not surprised. He had arranged to pay off the admissions board. Shortly thereafter, Kamal finds out that Vijay's application, in spite of the fact that Vijay has scored higher on the exams and physicals, has been denied. Vijay is deeply disappointed and arrives home in a drunken stupor. Kimti Lal arrives to condole, but Girdhari Lal angrily drives him away. Girdhari Lal further threatens to expose Kimti Lal, Thakur and anyone else. Be not that Girdhari Lal has remained clean over the years. Kimti Lal, at the using of Thakur and others, arranges to frame Girdhari Lal of taking a bribe. Unable to bear the shame of an arrest, Girdhari Lal commits suicide. He leaves a suicide note where he affirms his innocence and states that he was framed. Vijay resolves to find those who framed him. This incident stirs trouble between Vijay and Kamal for the first time in their lifelong friendship. Vijay asks why Kamal and such a different upbringing, culminating in admissions to the police academy, when Vijay clearly had better academy records. Vijay bluntly points out that Kimti Lal has bathed in bribes all along. Kamal flatly denies this, but finally brings the question to his father. Vijay bands together with other like-minded youth and starts a grassroots campaign to publicly denigrate and shame people who engage in bribery and corruption. This campaign is received very well, and its effect begin to show. Kimti Lal denies the allegation, but some time later Nirmal Building collapses and all the residents are crushed to death. Thakur, the original singer of the permits, panics, and Jagan eventually silences him. Evidence in the form of an inadvertent taped conversation between the tea boy Kutti and Kimti Lal reaches Kamal, and Kamal now arrives home to arrest Kimti Lal. Kuntilan now comes clean. He delivers a dramatic denouement. The system is slow, overcrowded, and unresponsive or unavailable to aam aadmi, common man. Kimtilal says that had he not bribed the doctor at the government hospital, his wife would have succumbed to pregnancy complications and Kamal would never have been born. Every step of Kamal's life, school, college, the police academy, and his bedding was paved with Kimtilal's paying of the relevant government and social authorities. Kamal indignantly says he never asked for this, and Kimtilal quietly points out that Kamal would not even have been born but for the bribe. Kamal angrily asks if the cost of hundreds of lives at Nirmal Building justified the bribe. Kamal finally arrests Kimtilal. Kimtilal is prosecuted by the DA Kamini but is able to cleverly negotiate around the evidence and exonerate himself. Meanwhile, Vijay discovers that Kimtilal was the man who framed his father. Vijay arrives at the court house just as Kimtilal has been set free. Enraged, Vijay stabs Kimtilal. Kimtilal finally reveals the roots of the nexus, Sampath and Gupta's, and succumbs to his injuries. The film ends with various improvements in society to eradicate bravely. Vijay is released from prison with a limited term and walks into the waiting arms of his family and friends. Cast. The film's cast is as follows: Anil Kapoor as Vijay, Jackie Shroff as Inspector Kamal Saxena, Farhan Az as Kamini Sampath, Kamal's lover, Kamini Kimi Katkar as bar owner, Vijay's lover, Kader Khan as Kimtilal Saxena, Kamal's father, Raza Murad as Ranveer Gupta, Kiran Kumar as Jagan Dhamalia, Safi Inamdar as Sampath Seth, Johnny Lever as Kutti, Sujit Kumar as Girdhari Lal, Vijay's father, Sudhir Pandey as Municipal Superintendent Thakur, Vizu Khote as Man at Municipal Officer Cashed Appearance, Dinesh Hingu as who always visit a municipal officer for water complaint, Anjana Mumtaz as Vijay's mother, Vikas Anand as government official who visit Kadir Khan for investigation, Chandra Shekhar as police commissioner cameo role, Shashi Kiran as Kela unemployed youth, KK Raj as unemployed youth, Javir Haider as 211 boy at Kutti Tea Shop child artist. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आई होप सब अच्छे होंगे। तो फ्रेंड्स, आगे बढ़ने से पहले अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए ताकि जब भी मैं कोई नई वीडियो डालूं तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन आप लोगों तक सबसे पहले पहुंच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएँ। धन्यवाद। काला बाजार। काला बाजार द ब्लैक मार्केट इज़ अ 1989 हिंदी लैंग्वेज फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई राकेश रोशन। इट स्टार्स कादिर खान, अनिल कपूर एंड जैकी श्रॉफ। दिस फिल्म डील्स विद द सोशियो पॉलिटिकल इशूज ऑफ करप्शन प्रीमियरली इन द फॉर्म ऑफ ब्रिवरी इन गवर्नमेंट ऑफिस इन द इंडियन सोसाइटी ऑफ द 1980s। द फिल्म वॉज अ रीमेक ऑफ तमिल फिल्म पनम Pathum Seamum and was also remade in Kannada as Lancha Lancha Lancha. The film did not do well at the box office. Directed by Rakesh Roshan, written by Ravi Kapoor, Mohan Kaul, Kadir Khan dialogue. Produced by Vijay Surma, starring Anil Kapoor, Jackie Shroff, Farhan Az, Kimi Katkar. Cinematography Pushpal Datta, edited by Sanjay Verma. Music by राजेश रोशन। प्रोडक्शन कंपनी विद्याश्री पिक्चर्स। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय गोल्ड टाइम गोल्ड माइंस टेलीफिल्म्स। रिलीज डेट 6 अक्टूबर 1989। कंट्री इंडिया। लैंग्वेज हिंदी। प्लॉट द फिल्म ओपन्स एट द म्यूनसिपल बिल्डिंग एंड कंस्ट्रक्शन डिपार्टमेंट ऑफिस मुंबई इंडिया। द सुपरिंटेंडेंट ऑफ द ऑफिस ठाकुर गेट्स अ टेलीफोन कॉल फ्रॉम द इंडस्ट्रियलिस्ट रणवीर गुप्ता. रणवीर आस्क्स इफ हिज कंस्ट्रक्शन परमिट्स हैव बीन अप्रूव्ड. ठाकुर इज फ्लस्ट्रेटेड बट इन्फॉर्म्स हिम दैट अ न्यूली अपॉइंटेड क्लर्क इन हिज ऑफिस इज होल्डिंग अप द लाइफ. द फिल्म इंट्रोड्यूसेस द न्यू क्लर्क कीमती लाल सक्सेना कादर खान. व्हेन एन ऑर्डिनरी गाय अप्रोचेज हिम विथ प्लान्स टू एक्सटेंड द परिमीटर ऑफ हिज होम एंड इन अकॉर्डेंस विथ प्रिविलेंट प्रैक्टिस ऑफर्स हिम अ ब्राइब. कीमती लाल फ्लैटी रिफ्यूजेज. द गाय इंसिस्ट सो कीमती लाल आस्क्स हिम टू असेंड अप अ कप ऑफ टी विथ सेकेंड स्पूनफुल्स ऑफ शुगर फ्रॉम द स्मॉल शॉप अपोजिट द ऑफिस. द गाय अप्रोचेज द टी स्टॉल रन बाय द एसेंट्रिक टी वेंडर कुत्ती जॉनी लीवर ओनली टू डिस्कवर दैट ईच स्पूनफुल ऑफ शुगर इज 200 रुपीज. द ब्राइव फॉर कीमती लाल. द गाय इज सरप्राइज बट कुत्ती एक्सप्लेन्स दैट वन मस्ट चेंज with the times. The guy pays kutti and duly gets his permits. Kimti Lal settles accounts with kutti every evening and that kutti receives a small cut. The money tray trials touches everyone at the office. One evening a couple of thugs grab Kimti Lal and bring him before three other guys. Ranveer Gupta, a real estate developer, Sampath Seth, a license officer, and Jagan Dhamalia, a fearsome thug. Ranveer and Sampath require various permits and licenses. The routinely require approvals from Kimti Lal's office, and Jagan provides muscles to ensure there are no interruptions. They offer Kimti Lal a fat bribe and enter an agreement with him to pay him off regularly for all their needs. Kimti Lal is only too glad to accept this offer. The young Kimti Lal thus moves along. On the personal front, he makes a happy home with his wife and son Kamal. Kimti Lal is good friends with fellow clerk Girdhari Lal and their sons Kamal and Vijay become friends as well. We discover that Kamal fiances Kamini, but nobody is aware that Kamini is Shampath's daughter and Vijay has a girlfriend in a bar owner name. Things take a turn when a cop from the anti-corruption squad arrives to investigate suspicious activities between the government office and the offices of Gupta and Sampath. This officer is killed by Jagan. Kimti Lal's manager Thakur is also concerned that Gupta and Sampath are beginning to seek aggressive permits for buildings that grossly exceed known structural limits. Kimti Lal assures Thakur that they need to burden themselves about this because they are merely the intermediate rung of a ladder that extends much higher and involves many other more powerful people. Thakur is not wholly convinced, but since off on Gupta's new enterprises Nirmal Building in spite of the structural faults. Around this time Kamini asks her father's permissions to marry Kamal. Sampath is enraged with the thought that Kamal somehow seduced or deceived his daughter to marry so far below her own station. Sampath storms into Kimti Lal's home and angrily rebukes Kimti Lal. Kimti Lal is neither a fool nor a psychopath. He points out that it was Kamini herself, a headstrong girl, who brought forth the proposal, that he, Kimti Lal, was not aware of it, and that if the children have decided upon each other, then the parents had best given it their blessing. Sampath, however, stands fast on his notion of status. insults Kimtilal and leaves. Kimtilal is now incensed. He stops the permits for Nirmal building. Sampat and Gupta confer. Gupta advises Sampat that the losses associated with Nirmal building are too great to ignore and that Kamal is otherwise a likable boy. Sampat groundingly agrees. Kimtilal accept an elaborate bedding and separate apartment for Kamal as part of the arrangement. Kamal discovers soon after that his application for the Indian Police Service has been approved. Kimtilal is not surprised. He had arranged to pay off the admissions board. Shortly thereafter, Kamal finds out that Vijay's application, in spite of the fact that Vijay has scored higher on the exams and cyclics physicals, has been denied. Vijay is deeply disappointed and arrives home in a drunken stupor. Kimtilal arrives to condole, but Giridhari Lal angrily drives him away. Giridhari Lal further threatens to expose Kimtilal Thakur and anyone else. Be not that Giridhari Lal has remained clean over the years. Kimtilal, at the using of Thakur and others, arranges to frame Giridhari Lal of taking a bribe. Unable to bear the shame of an arrest, Giridhari Lal commits suicide. He leaves a suicide note where he affirms his innocence and states that he was framed. Vijay resolves to find those who framed him. This incident stirs trouble between Vijay and Kamal for the first time in their lifelong friendship. Vijay asks why Kamal had such a different upbringing, culminating in admissions to the police academy, when Vijay clearly had better academy records. Vijay bluntly points out that Kimtilal has bathed in bribes all along. Kamal flatly denies this, but finally brings the question to his father. Vijay bands together with other like-minded youth and starts a grassroots campaign to publicly identify and shame people who engage in bribery and corruption. This campaign is received very well, and its effect begin to show. Kimtilal denies the allegation, but some time later Nirmal building collapses and all the residents are crushed to death. Thakur, the original singer of the Permits, panics, and Jagan eventually silences him. Evidence in the form of an inadvertent taped conversation between the T-boy Kutti and Kimtilal reaches Kamal, and Kamal now arrives home to arrest Kimtilal. Kimtilal now comes clean. He delivers a dramatic denouement. The system is slow, overcrowded, and unresponsive or unavailable to aam aadmi, common man. Kimtilal says that had he not bribed the doctor at the government hospital, his wife would have succumbed to pregnancy complications and Kamal would never have been born. Every step of Kamal's life, school, college, the police academy, and his bedding was paved with Kimtilal's paying off the relevant government and social authorities. Kamal indignantly says he never asked for this, and Kimtilal quietly points out that Kamal would not even have been born but for the bribe. Kamal angrily asks if the cost of hundreds of lives at Nirmal building justified the bribe. Kamal finally arrests Kimtilal. Kimtilal is prosecuted by the DA Kamini, but is able to cleverly negotiate around the evidence and exonerate himself. Meanwhile, Vijay discovers that Kimtilal was the man who framed his father. Vijay arrives at the court house just as Kimtilal has been set free. Enraged, Vijay stabs Kimtilal. Kimtilal finally reveals the roots of the nexus, Sampath and Gupta's, and succumbs to his injuries. The film ends with various improvements in society to eradicate bravely. Vijay is released from prison with a limited term and walks into the waiting arms of his family and friends. Cast. The film's cast is as follows: Anil Kapoor as Vijay, Jackie Shroff as Inspector Kamal Saxena, Farhan Azz as Kamini Sampath, Kamal's lover, Kamini Kimi Katkar as bar owner, Vijay's lover, Kadir Khan as Kimti Lal Saxena, Kamal's father, Raza Murad as Ranveer Gupta, Kiran Kumar as Jagan Dhamalia, Safi Inamdar as Shampat Seth, Johnny Lever as Kutti, Sujit Kumar as Girdhari Lal, Vijay's father, Sudhir Pandey as Municipal Superintendent Thakur, Vizu Khote as Man at Municipal Officer Cast Appearance, Dinesh Hingu as who always visit a municipal officer for water complaint, Anjana Mumtaz as Vijay's mother, Vikas Anand as government official who visit Kadir Khan for investigation, Chandra Shekhar as police commissioner cameo role, Shashi Kiran as Kela unemployed youth, KK Raj as unemployed youth, Javed Haider as 211 boy at Kutti Tea Shop child artist. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आई होप सब अच्छे होंगे। तो फ्रेंड्स, आगे बढ़ने से पहले अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए ताकि जब भी मैं कोई नई वीडियो डालूं तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन आप लोगों तक सबसे पहले पहुँच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएँ। धन्यवाद। काला बाजार। काला बाजार द ब्लैक मार्केट इज़ अ 1989 हिंदी लैंग्वेज फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई राकेश रोशन। इट स्टार्स कादिर खान, अनिल कपूर एंड जैकी श्रॉफ। दिस फिल्म डील्स विद द सोशियो पॉलिटिकल इशूज ऑफ करप्शन प्रीमियरली इन द फॉर्म ऑफ ब्रिवरी इन गवर्नमेंट ऑफिस इन द इंडियन सोसाइटी ऑफ द 1980s। द फिल्म वॉज अ रीमेक ऑफ तमिल फिल्म पनम Pathum Seamum and was also remade in Kannada as Lancha Lancha Lancha. The film did not do well at the box office. Directed by Rakesh Roshan, written by Ravi Kapoor, Mohan Kaul, Kadir Khan dialogue. Produced by Vijay Surma, starring Anil Kapoor, Jackie Shroff, Farhan Azz, Kimi Katkar. Cinematography Pushpal Datta, edited by Sanjay Verma. Music by राजेश रोशन। प्रोडक्शन कंपनी विद्याश्री पिक्चर्स। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई गोल्ड टाइम गोल्ड माइंस टेलीफिल्म। रिलीज डेट 6 अक्टूबर 1989। कंट्री इंडिया। लैंग्वेज हिंदी। प्लॉट द फिल्म ओपन्स एट द म्यूनसिपल बिल्डिंग एंड कंस्ट्रक्शन डिपार्टमेंट ऑफिस मुंबई इंडिया। द सुपरिंटेंडेंट ऑफ द ऑफिस ठाकुर गेट्स अ टेलीफोन कॉल फ्रॉम द इंडस्ट्री लिस्ट रणवीर गुप्ता। Ranveer asks if his construction permits have been approved. Thakur is flustered but informs him that a newly appointed clerk in his office is holding up the life. The film introduces the new clerk, Kimti Lal Saxena, Kadir Khan. When an ordinary guy approaches him with plans to extend the perimeter of his home and in accordance with prevalent practice offers him a bribe, Kimti Lal flatly refuses. The guy insists, so Kimti Lal asks him to ascend up a cup of tea with second spoonfuls of sugar from the small shop opposite the office. The guy approaches the tea stall run by the eccentric tea vendor Kutti Johnny Lever, only to discover that each spoonful of sugar is 200 rupees. The bribe for Kimti Lal. The guy is surprised, but Kutti explains that one must change with the times. The guy pays Kutti and duly gets his permits. Kimti Lal settles accounts with Kutti every evening, and that Kutti receives a small cut. The money trails touches everyone at the office. One evening, a couple of thugs grab Kimti Lal and bring him before three other guys: Ranveer Gupta, a real estate developer; Sampath Seth, a licensed officer; and Jagan Dhamalia, a fearsome thug. Ranveer and Sampath require various permits and licenses. The routinely require approvals from Kimti Lal's office, and Jagan provides muscles to ensure there are no interruptions. They offer Kimti Lal a fat bribe and enter an agreement with him to pay him off regularly for all their needs. Kimti Lal is only too glad to accept this offer. The young Kimti Lal thus moves along on the personal front. He makes a happy home with his wife and son Kamal. Kimti Lal is good friends with fellow clerk Girdhari Lal, and their sons Kamal and Vijay become friends as well. We discover that Kamal fiances Kamini, but nobody is aware that Kamini is Shampath's daughter and Vijay has a girlfriend in a bar owner name. Things take a turn when a cop from the anti-corruption squad arrives to investigate suspicious activities between the government office and the offices of Gupta and Sampath. This officer is killed by Jagan. Kimti Lal's manager Thakur is also concerned that Gupta and Sampath are beginning to seek aggressive permits for buildings that grossly exceed known structural limits. Kimti Lal assures Thakur that they need to burden themselves about this because they are merely the intermediate rung of a ladder that extends much higher and involves many other more powerful people. Thakur is not wholly convinced, but since off on Gupta's new enterprises, Nirmal Building, in spite of the structure faults. Around this time, Kamini asks her father's permissions to marry Kamal. Sampath is enraged with the thought that Kamal somehow seduced or deceived his daughter to marry so far below her own station. Sampath storms into Kimti Lal's home and angrily rebukes Kimti Lal. Kimti Lal is neither a fool nor a psychopath. He points out that it was Kamini herself, a headstrong girl, who brought forth the proposal, that he, Kimti Lal, was not aware of it, and that if the children have decided upon each other, then the parents had best given it their blessing. Sampath, however, stands fast on his notion of status, insults Kimti Lal and leaves. Kimti Lal is now incensed. He stops the permits for Nirmal Building. Sampath and Gupta confer. Gupta advises Sampath that the losses associated with Nirmal Building are too great to ignore, and that Kamal is otherwise a like-level boy. Sampath grudgingly agrees. Kimti Lal exact an elaborate bedding and separate apartment for Kamal as part of the arrangement. Kamal discovers soon after that his application for the Indian Police Service has been approved. Kimti Lal is not surprised. He had arranged to pay off the admissions board. Shortly thereafter, Kamal finds out that Vijay's application, in spite of the fact that Vijay has scored higher on the exams and physicals, has been denied. Vijay is deeply disappointed and arrives home in a drunken stupor. Kimti Lal arrives to condole, but Girdhari Lal angrily drives him away. Girdhari Lal further threatens to expose Kimti Lal, Thakur and anyone else. Be not that Girdhari Lal has remained clean over the years. Kimti Lal, at the using of Thakur and others, arranges to frame Girdhari Lal of taking a bribe. Unable to bear the shame of an arrest, Girdhari Lal commits suicide. He leaves a suicide note where he affirms his innocence and states that he was framed. Vijay resolves to find those who framed him. This incident stirs trouble between Vijay and Kamal for the first time in their lifelong friendship. Vijay asks why Kamal and such a different upbringing, culminating in admissions to the police academy. When Vijay clearly had better academy records, Vijay bluntly points out that Kimti Lal has bathed in bribes all along. Kamal flatly denies this, but finally brings the question to his father. Vijay bands together with other like-minded youth and starts a grassroots campaign to publicly identify and shame people who engage in bribery and corruption. This campaign is received very well and its effect begin to show. Kimti Lal denies the allegation, but some time later Nirmal building collapses and all the residents are crushed to death. Thakur, the original singer of the Permits Panic and Jagan, eventually silences him. Evidence in the form of an inadvertent taped conversation between the T-boy Kutti and Kimti Lal reaches Kamal, and Kamal now arrives home to arrest Kimti Lal. Kimti Lal now comes clean. He delivers a dramatic denouement. The system is slow, overcrowded, and unresponsive or unavailable to aam aadmi, common man. Kimti Lal says that had he not bribed the doctor at the government hospital, his wife would have succumbed to pregnancy complications and Kamal would never have been born. Every step of Kamal's life, school, college, the police academy, and his bedding was paved with Kimti Lal's paying off the relevant government and social authorities. Kamal indignantly says he never asked for this, and Kimti Lal quietly points out that Kamal would not even have been born for the bribe. Kamal angrily asks if the cost of hundreds of lives at Nirmal building justified the bribe. Kamal finally arrests Kimti Lal. Kimti Lal is prosecuted by the DA Kamini, but is able to cleverly negotiate around the evidence and exonerate himself. Meanwhile, Vijay discovers that Kimti Lal was the man who framed his father. Vijay arrives at the court house just as Kimti Lal has been set free. Enraged, Vijay stabs Kimti Lal. Kimti Lal finally reveals the roots of the nexus, Sampath and Gupta's, and succumbs to his injuries. The film ends with various improvements in society to eradicate bravely. Vijay is released from prison with a limited term and walks into the waiting arms of his family and friends. Cast. The film's cast is as follows: Anil Kapoor as Vijay, Jackie Shroff as Inspector Kamal Saxena, Farhan Az as Kamini, Sampath, Kamal's lover, Kamini, Kimi Katkar as bar owner, Vijay's lover, Kadir Khan as Kimti Lal Saxena, Kamal's father, Raza Murad as Ranveer Gupta, Kiran Kumar as Jagan Dhamalia, Safi Inamdar as Sampath Seth, Johnny Lever as Kutti, Sujit Kumar as Girdhari Lal, Vijay's father, Sudhir Pandey as Municipal Superintendent Thakur, Vizu Khote as Man at Municipal Officer Cashed Appearance, Dinesh Hingu as who always visit a municipal officer for water complaint, Anjana Mumtaz as Vijay's mother, Vikas Anand as government official who visit Kadir Khan for investigation, Chandra Shekhar as police commissioner cameo role, Shashi Kiran as Kela unemployed youth, K.K. Raj as unemployed youth, Javed Haider as 211 boy at Kutti Tea Shop, child artist. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आई होप सब अच्छे होंगे। तो फ्रेंड्स, आगे बढ़ने से पहले अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए ताकि जब भी मैं कोई नई वीडियो डालूं तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन आप लोगों तक सबसे पहले पहुँच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएँ। धन्यवाद। काला बाज़ार। काला बाजार द ब्लैक मार्केट इज़ अ 1989 हिंदी लैंग्वेज फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई राकेश रोशन. इट स्टार्स कादिर खान, अनिल कपूर एंड जैकी श्रॉफ. दिस फिल्म डील्स विद द सोशियो पॉलिटिकल इशूज ऑफ करप्शन प्रीमियरली इन द फॉर्म ऑफ बिरवेरी इन गवर्नमेंट ऑफिस इन द इंडियन सोसाइटी ऑफ द 1980s. द फिल्म वॉज अ रीमेक ऑफ तमिल फिल्म पनम पथुम सीमू एंड वॉज ऑल्सो रीमेड इन कन्नाडा एज लंचा लंचा लंचा. द फिल्म डिड नॉट डू वेल एट द बॉक्स ऑफिस. डायरेक्टेड बाई राकेश रोशन, रिटन बाई रवि कपूर, मोहन कौल, कादिर खान डायलॉग. प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई विजय सूरमा, स्टारिंग अनिल कपूर, जैकी श्रॉफ, फराह अनाज, किमी कार्तिकर. सिनेमाटोग्राफी पुष्पल दत्ता. एडिटेड बाई संजय वर्मा. म्यूजिक बाई राजेश रोशन. प्रोडक्शन कंपनी विद्याश्री पिक्चर्स. डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई गोल्ड टाइम गोल्ड माइंस टेलीफिल्म. रिलीज डेट 6 अक्टूबर 1989. कंट्री इंडिया. लैंग्वेज हिंदी. प्लॉट द फिल्म ओपन्स एट द म्यूनसिपल बिल्डिंग एंड कंस्ट्रक्शन डिपार्टमेंट ऑफिस मुंबई इंडिया. द सुपरिंटेंडेंट ऑफ द ऑफिस ठाकुर गेट्स अ टेलीफोन कॉल फ्रॉम द इंडस्ट्री लिस्ट रणवीर गुप्ता. रणवीर आस्क्स इफ हिज कंस्ट्रक्शन परमिट्स हैव बीन अप्रूव्ड. ठाकुर इज फ्लस्ट्रेटेड बट इन्फॉर्म्स हिम दैट अ न्यूली अपॉइंटेड क्लर्क इन हिज ऑफिस इज होल्डिंग अप द लाइफ. द फिल्म इंट्रोड्यूसेस द न्यू क्लर्क कीमती लाल सक्सेना कादर खान. व्हेन एन ऑर्डिनरी गाय अप्रोचेज हिम विद प्लान्स टू एक्सटेंड द परिमीटर ऑफ हिज होम एंड इन अकॉर्डेंस विद प्रिविलेंट प्रैक्टिस ऑफर्स हिम अ ड्राइव. कीमती लाल फ्लैटी रिफ्यूजेज. द गाय इंसिस्ट सो कीमती लाल आस्क्स हिम टू असेंड अ कप ऑफ टी विद सेकेंड स्पूनफुल्स ऑफ शुगर फ्रॉम द स्मॉल शॉप अपोजिट द ऑफिस. द गाय अप्रोचेज द टी स्टॉल रन बाय द एसेंट्रिक टी वेंडर कुत्ती जॉनी लीवर ओनली टू डिस्कवर दैट ईच स्पूनफुल ऑफ शुगर इज 200 rupees. द ब्राइव फॉर कीमती लाल. द गाय इज सरप्राइज बट कुत्ती एक्सप्लेन्स दैट वन मस्ट चेंज विद द टाइम्स. द गाय पेज कुत्ती एंड ड्यूली गेट्स हिज परमिट्स. कीमती लाल सेटल्स अकाउंट्स विद कुत्ती एवरी इवनिंग एंड दैट कुत्ती रिसीव्स अ स्मॉल कट. द मनी ट्रे ट्राइल्स टचेस एवरी वन एट द ऑफिस. वन इवनिंग अ कपल ऑफ ठग्स ग्रैब कीमती लाल एंड ब्रिंग हिम बिफोर थ्री अदर्स गाइस. रणवीर गुप्ता अ रियल इस्टेट डेवलपर. संपत सेठ अ लाइसेंस ऑफिसर एंड जगन धमालिया अ फियरसम ठग. रणवीर एंड संपत रिक्वायर वेरियस परमिट एंड लाइसेंसेस. द रूटनली रिक्वायर अप्रूवल्स फ्रॉम कीमती लाल्स ऑफिस एंड जगन प्रोवाइड्स मसल्स To ensure there are no interruptions, they offer Kimti Lal a fat bribe and enter an agreement with him to pay him off regularly for all their needs. Kimti Lal is only too glad to accept this offer. The young Kimti Lal thus moves along on the personal front. He makes a happy home with his wife and son Kamal. कीमती लाल इज गुड फ्रेंड्स विद फेलो क्लर्क गिरधारी लाल एंड देयर सन्स कमाल एंड विजय. बिकम फ्रेंड्स एज वेल. वी डिस्कवर दैट कमाल फियांसेस कामिनी बट नोबडी इज अवेयर दैट कामिनी इज शंपत डॉटर एंड विजय हैज़ अ गर्लफ्रेंड इन अ बार ओनर नेम. थिंग्स टेक अ टर्न व्हेन अ कॉप फ्रॉम द एंटी करप्शन स्क्वाड अराइव्स टू इन्वेस्टिगेट suspicious activities between the government office and the offices of Gupta and Sampat. This officer is killed by Jagan. Kimti Lal's manager Thakur is also concerned that Gupta and Sampat are beginning to seek aggressive permits for buildings that grossly exceed known structural limits. Kimtilal assures Thakur that they need to burden themselves about this because they are merely the intermediate rung of a ladder that extends much higher and involves many other more powerful people. Thakur is not wholly convinced, but since of on Gupta's new enterprises, Nirmal Building, in spite of the structural faults. Around this time, Kamini asks her father's permissions to marry Kamal. Sampath is enraged with the thought that Kamal somehow seduced or deceived his daughter to marry so far below her own station. Sampath storms into Kimtilal's home and angrily rebukes Kimtilal. Kimtilal is neither a fool nor a psychopath. He points out that it was Kamini herself, a headstrong girl, who brought forth the proposal, that he, Kimtilal, was not aware of it, and that if the children have decided upon each other, then the parents had best given it their blessing. Sampath, however, stands fast on his notion of status, insults Kimtilal and leaves. Kimtilal is now incensed. He stops the permits for Nirmal Building. Sampath and Gupta confer. Gupta advises Sampath that the losses associated with Nirmal Building are too great to ignore, and that Kamal is otherwise a likable boy. Sampath grudgingly agrees. Kimtilal accepts an elaborate bedding and separate apartment for Kamal as part of the arrangement. Kamal discovers soon after that his application for the Indian Police Service has been approved. Kimtilal is not surprised. He had arranged to pay off the admissions board. Shortly thereafter, Kamal finds out that Vijay's application, in spite of the fact that Vijay has scored higher on the exams and physicals, has been denied. Vijay is deeply disappointed and arrives home in a drunken stupor. Kimtilal arrives to condole, but Giridhari Lal angrily drives him away. Giridhari Lal further threatens to expose Kimtilal, Thakur, and anyone else. Be not that Giridhari Lal has remained clean over the years. Kimtilal, at the using of Thakur and others, arranges to frame Giridhari Lal of taking a bribe. Unable to bear the shame of an arrest, Giridhari Lal commits suicide. He leaves a suicide note where he affirms his innocence and states that he was framed. Vijay resolves to find those who framed him. This incident stirs trouble between Vijay and Kamal for the first time in their lifelong friendship. Vijay asks why Kamal and such a different upbringing, culminating in admissions to the police academy, when Vijay clearly had better academy records. Vijay bluntly points out that Kimtilal has bathed in bribes all along. Kamal flatly denies this, but finally brings the question to his father. Vijay bands together with other like-minded youth and starts a grassroots campaign to publicly denigrate and shame people who engage in bribery and corruption. This campaign is received very well, and its effect begin to show. Kimtilal denies the allegation, but some time later Nirmal Building collapses and all the residents are crushed to death. Thakur, the original singer of the permits, panics, and Jagan eventually silences him. Evidence in the form of an inadvertent taped conversation between the tea boy Kutti and Kimtilal reaches Kamal, and Kamal now arrives home to arrest Kimtilal. Kimtilal now comes clean. He delivers a dramatic denouement. The system is slow, overcrowded, and unresponsive or unavailable to aam aadmi, common man. Kimtilal says that had he not bribed the doctor at the government hospital, His wife would have succumbed to pregnancy complications and Kamal would never have been born. Every step of Kamal's life, school, college, the police academy and his bedding was paved with Kimti Lal's paying off the relevant government and social authorities. Kamal indignantly says he never asked for this and Kimti Lal quietly points out that Kamal would not even have been born but for the bribe. Kamal angrily asks if the cost of hundreds of lives at Nirmal Building justified the bribe. Kamal finally arrests Kimti Lal. Kimti Lal is prosecuted by the DA Kamini but is able to cleverly negotiate around the evidence and exonerate himself. Meanwhile, Vijay discovers that Kimti Lal was the man who framed his father. Vijay arrives at the court house just as Kimti Lal has been set free. Enraged, Vijay stabs Kimti Lal. Kimti Lal finally reveals the roots of the nexus, Sampath and Gupta's, and succumbs to his injuries. The film ends with various improvements in society to eradicate bravely. Vijay is released from prison with a limited term and walks into the waiting arms of his family and friends. Cast. The film's cast is as follows: Anil Kapoor as Vijay, Jackie Shroff as Inspector Kamal Saxena, Farhan Az as Kamini Sampath, Kamal's lover, Kamini Kimi Katkar as bar owner, Vijay's lover, Kader Khan as Kimti Lal Saxena, Kamal's father, Raza Murad as Ranveer Gupta, Kiran Kumar as Jagan Dhamalia, Safi Inamdar as Sampath Seth, Johnny Lever as Kutti, Sujit Kumar as Girdhari Lal, Vijay's father, Sudhir Pandey as Municipal Superintendent Thakur, Vizu Khote as Man at Municipal Officer Cashed Appearance, Dinesh Hingu as who always visit a municipal officer for water complaint, Anjana Mumtaz as Vijay's mother, Vikas Anand as government official who visit Kadir Khan for investigation, Chandra Shekhar as police commissioner cameo role, Shashi Kiran as Kela unemployed youth, KK Raj as unemployed youth, Javir Haider as 211 boy at Kutti Tea Shop child artist. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आई होप सब अच्छे होंगे। तो फ्रेंड्स, आगे बढ़ने से पहले अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए ताकि जब भी मैं कोई नई वीडियो डालूं तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन आप लोगों तक सबसे पहले पहुंच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएँ। धन्यवाद। काला बाजार। काला बाजार द ब्लैक मार्केट इज़ अ 1989 हिंदी लैंग्वेज फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई राकेश रोशन। इट स्टार्स कादिर खान, अनिल कपूर एंड जैकी श्रॉफ। दिस फिल्म डील्स विद द सोशियो पॉलिटिकल इशूज ऑफ करप्शन प्रीमियरली इन द फॉर्म ऑफ ब्रिवरी इन गवर्नमेंट ऑफिस इन द इंडियन सोसाइटी ऑफ द 1980s। द फिल्म वॉज अ रीमेक ऑफ तमिल फिल्म पनम Pathum Seamum and was also remade in Kannada as Lancha Lancha Lancha. The film did not do well at the box office. Directed by Rakesh Roshan, written by Ravi Kapoor, Mohan Kaul, Kadir Khan dialogue. Produced by Vijay Surma, starring Anil Kapoor, Jackie Shroff, Farhan Az, Kimi Katkar. Cinematography Pushpal Datta, edited by Sanjay Verma. Music by राजेश रोशन। प्रोडक्शन कंपनी विद्याश्री पिक्चर्स। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय गोल्ड टाइम गोल्ड माइंस टेलीफिल्म्स। रिलीज डेट 6 अक्टूबर 1989। कंट्री इंडिया। लैंग्वेज हिंदी। प्लॉट द फिल्म ओपन्स एट द म्यूनसिपल बिल्डिंग एंड कंस्ट्रक्शन डिपार्टमेंट ऑफिस मुंबई इंडिया। द सुपरिंटेंडेंट ऑफ द ऑफिस ठाकुर गेट्स अ टेलीफोन कॉल फ्रॉम द इंडस्ट्रियलिस्ट रणवीर गुप्ता। Ranveer asks if his construction permits have been approved. Thakur is flustered but informs him that a newly appointed clerk in his office is holding up the life. The film introduces the new clerk कीमती लाल सक्सेना, कादर खान। वैन एन ऑर्डिनरी गाय अप्रोचेज हिम विथ प्लान्स टू एक्सटेंड द परिमीटर ऑफ हिज होम एंड इन अकॉर्डेंस विथ प्रिविलेंट प्रैक्टिस ऑफर्स हिम अ ब्राइब। कीमती लाल फ्लैटी रिफ्यूजेज, द गाय इंसिस्ट सो कीमती लाल आस्क्स हिम टू असेंड अप अ कप ऑफ टी विथ सेकेंड स्पूनफुल्स ऑफ शुगर फ्रॉम द स्मॉल शॉप अपोजिट द ऑफिस। द गाय अप्रोचेज द टी स्टॉल रन बाय द एसेंट्रिक टी वेंडर कुत्ती जॉनी लीवर ओनली टू डिस्कवर दैट ईच स्पूनफुल ऑफ शुगर इज 200 रुपीज। द ब्राइव फॉर कीमती लाल, द गाय इज सरप्राइज बट कुत्ती एक्सप्लेन्स दैट वन मस्ट चेंज विद द टाइम्स। द गाय पेज कुत्ती एंड ड्यूली गेट्स हिज परमिट्स। कीमती लाल सेटल्स अकाउंट्स विद कुत्ती एवरी इवनिंग एंड दैट कुत्ती रिसीव्स अ स्मॉल कट। द मनी ट्रे ट्रायल्स टचेस एवरी वन एट द ऑफिस। वन इवनिंग अ कपल ऑफ ठग्स ग्रैब कीमती लाल एंड ब्रिंग हिम बिफोर थ्री अदर्स गाइस। रणवीर गुप्ता अ रियल इस्टेट डेवलपर, संपत सेठ अ लाइसेंस ऑफिसर एंड जगन धमालिया अ फियरसम ठग। रणवीर एंड संपत रिक्वायर वेरियस परमिट एंड लाइसेंसेस। द रूटिनली रिक्वायर अप्रूवल्स फ्रॉम कीमती लाल्स ऑफिस एंड जगन प्रोवाइड्स मसल्स टू एंश्योर देयर आर नो इंटरपप्शंस। दे ऑफर कीमती लाल अ फैट ब्राइब एंड एंटर एंड एग्रीमेंट विद हिम टू पे हिम ऑफ रेगुलरली फॉर ऑल देयर नीड्स। कीमती लाल इज ओनली टू ग्लैड टू एक्सेप्ट दिस ऑफर। द यंग कीमती लाल दस मूव्स अलोंग ऑन द पर्सनल फ्रंट। ही मेक्स अ हैप्पी होम विद हिज वाइफ एंड सन कमाल। कीमती लाल इज गुड फ्रेंड्स विद फेलो क्लर्क गिरधारी लाल एंड देयर सन्स कमाल एंड विजय बिकम फ्रेंड्स एज वेल। वी डिस्कवर दैट कमल फियांसेस कामिनी बट नोबडी इज अवेयर दैट कामिनी इज शंपत डॉटर एंड विजय हैज़ अ गर्लफ्रेंड इन अ बार ओनर नेम। थिंग्स टेक अ टर्न व्हेन अ कॉप फ्रॉम द एंटी करप्शन स्क्वाड अराइव्स टू इन्वेस्टिगेट सस्पिशियस एक्टिविटीज बिटवीन द गवर्नमेंट ऑफिस एंड द ऑफिस ऑफ गुप्ता एंड संपत। दिस ऑफिसर इज किल्ड बाई जगन। कीमती लाल्स मैनेजर ठाकुर इज ऑल्सो कंसर्न दैट गुप्ता एंड संपत आर बिगनिंग टू सीक एग्रेसिव परमिट्स फॉर बिल्डिंग्स दैट ग्रोल्सी एक्सीड नॉन स्ट्रक्चर लिमिट्स। कीमती लाल एश्योर्स ठाकुर दैट दे नीड टू वर्डन देमसेल्व्स अबाउट दिस बिकॉज दे आर मेयरली द इंटरमीडिएट रंग ऑफ अ लैडर दैट एक्सटेंड मच हायर एंड इन्वॉल्व्स मैनी अदर मोर पावरफुल पीपल। ठाकुर इज नॉट होली कन्विंस्ड बट सिंस ऑफ ऑन गुप्ता न्यू एंटरप्राइजेस निर्मल बिल्डिंग इन स्पाइट ऑफ द स्ट्रक्चर फॉल्ट्स। अराउंड दिस टाइम कामिनी आस्क्स हर फादर्स परमिशंस टू मैरी कमल। संपद इज एंगेज विद द थॉट दैट कमल somehow seducer or deceived his daughter to marry so far below her own station. Sampath storms into Kimti Lal's home and angrily rebukes Kimti Lal. Kimti Lal is neither a fool nor a psychopath. He points out that it was Kamini herself, a headstrong girl, who brought forth the proposal that he, Kimti Lal, was not aware of it and that if the children have decided upon each other then the parents had best given it their blessing. Sampat, however, stands fast on his notion of status, insults Kimti Lal and leaves. Kimti Lal is now incensed. He stops the permits for Nirmal building. Sampat and Gupta confer. Gupta advises Sampat that the losses associated with Nirmal building are too great to ignore and that Kamal is otherwise a लाइकलेबल बॉय संपत ग्रोडिंगली एग्रीज कीमती लाल एग्जैक्ट एंड एलेबोरेट बेडिंग एंड सेपरेट अपार्टमेंट फॉर कमल एज पार्ट ऑफ द अरेंजमेंट कमल डिस्कवर सून आफ्टर दैट हिज एप्लीकेशन फॉर द इंडियन पुलिस सर्विस हैज़ बीन अप्रूव्ड कीमती लाल इज नॉट सरप्राइज्ड ही हैड अरेंज टू पे ऑफ द एडमिशन बोर्ड शॉर्टली देयर आफ्टर कमल फाइंड्स आउट दैट विजय एप्लीकेशन इन स्पाइट ऑफ द फैक्ट दैट विजय हैज स्कोर्ड हायर ऑन द एग्जाम्स एंड साइक्लिक्स फिजिकल्स has been denied. Vijay is deeply disappointed and arrives home in a drunken stupor. Kimti Lal arrives to condole, but Giridhari Lal angrily drives him away. Giridhari Lal further threatens to expose Kimti Lal Thakur and anyone else. Be not that Giridhari Lal has remained clean over the years. Kimti Lal at the using of Thakur and others arranges to frame Giridhari Lal of taking a bribe. Unable to bear the shame of an arrest, Giridhari Lal commits suicide. He leaves a suicide note where he affirms his innocence and states that he was framed. Vijay resolves to find those who framed him. This incident stirs trouble between Vijay and Kamal for the first time in their lifelong friendship. Vijay asks why Kamal and such a different upbringing, culminating in admissions to the police academy. When Vijay clearly had better academy records, Vijay bluntly points out that Kimti Lal has bathed in bribes all along. Kamal flatly denies this, but finally brings the question to his father. Vijay bands together with other like-minded youth and starts a grassroots campaign to publicly identify and shame people who engage in bribery and corruption. This campaign is received very well and its effect begin to show. Kimti Lal denies the allegation, but some time later Nirmal building collapses and all the residents are crushed to death. Thakur, the original singer of the Permits Panics and Jagan, eventually silences him. Evidence in the form of an inadvertent taped conversation between the T-boy Kutti and Kimti Lal reaches Kamal, and Kamal now arrives home to arrest Kimti Lal. Kimti Lal now comes clean. He delivers a dramatic denouement. The system is slow, overcrowded and unresponsive or unavailable to aam aadmi, common man. Kimti Lal says that had he not bribed the doctor at the government hospital, his wife would have succumbed to pregnancy complications and Kamal would never have been born. Every step of Kamal's life, school, college, the police academy and his bedding was paved with Kimti Lal's paying off the relevant government and social authorities. Kamal indignantly says he never asked for this, and Kimti Lal quietly points out that Kamal would not even have been born but for the bribe. Kamal angrily asks if the cost of hundreds of lives at Nirmal building justified the bribe. Kamal finally arrests Kimti Lal. Kimti Lal is prosecuted by the DA Kamini, but is able to cleverly negotiate around the evidence and exonerate himself. Meanwhile, Vijay discovers that Kimti Lal was the man who framed his father. Vijay arrives at the court house just as Kimti Lal has been set free. Enraged, Vijay stabs Kimti Lal. Kimti Lal finally reveals the roots of the nexus, Sampath and Guptas, and succumbs to his injuries. The film ends with various improvements in society to eradicate bravely. Vijay is released from prison with a limited term and walks into the waiting arms of his family and friends. Cast: the film cast is as follows: Anil Kapoor as Vijay, Jackie Shroff as Inspector Kamal Saxena, Farhan Az as Kamini Sampath, Kamal's lover, Kamini Kimi Katkar as bar owner, Vijay's lover, कादिर खान एज कीमती लाल सक्सेना, कमल्स फादर, रजा मुराद एज रणवीर गुप्ता, किरण कुमार एज जगन धामलिया, साफी इनामदार एज शंपत सेठ, जॉनी लीवर एज कुट्टी, सुजीत कुमार एज गिरधारी लाल, विजय फादर, सुधीर पांडे एज म्युनिसिपल सुपरिटेंडेंट ठाकुर, विजु खोटे एज मन एट म्युनिसिपल ऑफिसर कैस्ट अपियरेंस, दिनेश हिंगू एज हु ऑलवेज विजिट अ म्युनिसिपल ऑफिसर फॉर वाटर कंप्लेंट, अंजना मुमताज एज विजय मदर, विकास आनंद एज गवर्नमेंट ऑफिशियल हु विजिट कादिर खान फॉर इन्वेस्टिगेशन, चंद्रशेखर एज पुलिस कमिश्नर केमियो रोल, शशि किरण एज कैला अनएम्प्लॉयड यूथ, के राज एज अनएम्प्लॉयड यूथ, जावेद हैदर एज 211 बॉय एट कुट्टी टी शॉप चाइल्ड आर्टिस्ट। हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आई होप सब अच्छे होंगे। तो फ्रेंड्स, आगे बढ़ने से पहले अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए ताकि जब भी मैं कोई नई वीडियो डालूं तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन आप लोगों तक सबसे पहले पहुंच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएं। धन्यवाद। काला बाजार। काला बाजार द ब्लैक मार्केट इज़ अ 1989 हिंदी लैंग्वेज फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई राकेश रोशन। इट स्टार्स कादिर खान, अनिल कपूर एंड जैकी श्रॉफ। दिस फिल्म डील्स विद द सोशियो पॉलिटिकल इशूज ऑफ करप्शन प्रीमियरली इन द फॉर्म ऑफ इंक्वायरी इन गवर्नमेंट ऑफिसेज इन द इंडियन सोसाइटी ऑफ द 1980s। द फिल्म वॉज अ रीमेक ऑफ तमिल फिल्म पनम पथुम सीमुम एंड वॉज ऑल्सो रीमेड इन कन्नाडा एज लंचा लंचा लंचा। द फिल्म डिड नॉट डू वेल एट द बॉक्स ऑफिस। डायरेक्टेड बाई राकेश रोशन, रिटन बाई रवि कपूर, मोहन कौल, कादिर खान डायलॉग, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई विजय सूरमा, स्टारिंग अनिल कपूर, जैकी श्रॉफ, फरहानाज, किमी कार्टकर। सिनेमाटोग्राफी पुष्पल दत्ता, एडिटेड बाई संजय वर्मा, म्यूजिक बाई राजेश रोशन, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी विद्याश्री पिक्चर्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई गोल्ड टाइम गोल्ड माइंस टेलीफिल्म। रिलीज डेट 6 अक्टूबर 1989। कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी। प्लॉट द फिल्म ओपन्स एट द म्युनिसिपल बिल्डिंग एंड कंस्ट्रक्शन डिपार्टमेंट ऑफिस मुंबई इंडिया। द सुपरिंटेंडेंट ऑफ द ऑफिस ठाकुर गेट्स अ टेलीफोन कॉल फ्रॉम द इंडस्ट्री लिस्ट रणवीर गुप्ता। रणवीर आस्क्स इफ हिज कंस्ट्रक्शन परमिट्स हैव बीन अप्रूव्ड। ठाकुर इज फ्लस्ट्रेटेड बट इन्फॉर्म्स हिम दैट अ न्यूली अपॉइंटेड क्लर्क इन हिज ऑफिस इज होल्डिंग अप द लाइफ। द फिल्म इंट्रोड्यूसेस द न्यू क्लर्क कीमती लाल सक्सेना कादर खान। व्हेन एन ऑर्डिनरी गाय अप्रोचेज हिम विद प्लान्स टू एक्सटेंड द परिमीटर ऑफ हिज होम एंड इन अकॉर्डेंस विद प्रिविलेंट प्रैक्टिस ऑफर्स हिम अ ब्राइब। कीमती लाल फ्लैटी रिफ्यूजेज। द गाय इंसिस्ट सो कीमती लाल आस्क्स हिम टू असेंड अप अ कप ऑफ टी विद सेकेंड स्पूनफुल्स ऑफ शुगर फ्रॉम द स्मॉल शॉप अपोजिट द ऑफिस। द गाय अप्रोचेज द टी स्टॉल रन बाई द एसेंट्रिक टी वेंडर कुत्ती जॉनी लीवर ओनली टू डिस्कवर दैट ईच स्पूनफुल ऑफ शुगर इज 200 rupees। द ब्राइव फॉर कीमती लाल। द गाय इज सरप्राइज बट कुत्ती एक्सप्लेन्स दैट वन मस्ट चेंज विद द टाइम्स। द गाय पेज कुत्ती एंड ड्यूली गेट्स हिज परमिट्स। कीमती लाल सेटल्स अकाउंट्स विद कुत्ती एवरी इवनिंग एंड दैट कुत्ती रिसीव्स अ स्मॉल कट। द मनी ट्रे ट्रायल्स टचेस एवरी वन एट द ऑफिस। वन इवनिंग अ कपल ऑफ ठग्स ग्रैब कीमती लाल एंड ब्रिंग हिम बिफोर थ्री अदर्स गाइस। रणवीर गुप्ता अ रियल इस्टेट डेवलपर, संपत सेठ अ लाइसेंस ऑफिसर एंड जगन धमालिया अ फियरसम ठग। रणवीर एंड संपत रिक्वायर वेरियस परमिट एंड लाइसेंसेस। द रूटीनली रिक्वायर अप्रूवल्स फ्रॉम कीमती लाल्स ऑफिस एंड जगन प्रोवाइड्स मसल्स टू एंश्योर देयर आर नो इंटरपप्शंस। दे ऑफर कीमती लाल अ फैट bribe and enter an agreement with him to pay him off regularly for all their needs. Kimti Lal is only too glad to accept this offer. The young Kimti Lal thus moves along. On the personal front, he makes a happy home with his wife and son Kamal. Kimti Lal is good friends with fellow clerk Girdhari Lal, and their sons Kamal and Vijay become friends as well. We discover that Kamal fiances Kamini, but nobody is aware that Kamini is Shampat's daughter and Vijay has a girlfriend in a bar owner name. Things take a turn when a cop from the anti-corruption squad arrives to investigate suspicious activities between the government office and the offices of Gupta and Sampath. This officer is killed by Jagan. Kimti Lal's manager Thakur is also concerned that Gupta and Sampath are beginning to seek aggressive permits for buildings that grossly exceed known structural limits. Kimti Lal assures Thakur that they need to burden themselves about this because they are merely the intermediate rung of a ladder that extends much higher and involves many other more powerful people. Thakur is not wholly convinced, but sins off on Gupta's new enterprises, Nirmal Building, in spite of the structural faults. Around this time, Kamini asks her father's permissions to marry Kamal. Sampath is enraged with the thought that Kamal somehow seduced or deceived his daughter to marry so far below her own station. Sampath storms into Kimti Lal's home and angrily rebukes Kimti Lal. Kimti Lal is neither a fool nor a psychopath. He points out that it was Kamini herself, a headstrong girl, who brought forth the proposal, that he, Kimti Lal, was not aware of it, and that if the children have decided upon each other, then the parents had best given it their blessing. Sampath, however, stands fast on his notion of status, insults Kimti Lal and leaves. Kimti Lal is now incensed. He stops the permits for Nirmal Building. Sampath and Gupta confer. Gupta advises Sampath that the losses associated with Nirmal Building are too great to ignore, and that Kamal is otherwise a likeable boy. Sampath grudgingly agrees. Kimti Lal exact an elaborate bedding and separate apartment for Kamal as part of the arrangement. Kamal discovers soon after that his application for the Indian Police Service has been approved. Kimti Lal is not surprised. He had arranged to pay off the admissions board. Shortly thereafter, Kamal finds out that Vijay's application, in spite of the fact that Vijay has scored higher on the exams and physicals, has been denied. Vijay is deeply disappointed and arrives home in a drunken stupor. Kimti Lal arrives to condole, but Girdhari Lal angrily drives him away. Girdhari Lal further threatens to expose Kimti Lal, Thakur, and anyone else. Be not that Girdhari Lal has remained clean over a year. Kimti Lal, at the using of Thakur and others, arranges to frame Girdhari Lal of taking a bribe. Unable to bear the shame of an arrest, Girdhari Lal commits suicide. He leaves a suicide note where he affirms his innocence and states that he was framed. Vijay resolves to find those who framed him. This incident stirs trouble between Vijay and Kamal for the first time in their lifelong friendship. Vijay asks why Kamal and such a different upbringing culminating in admissions to the police academy. When Vijay clearly had better academy records, Vijay bluntly points out that Kimti Lal has bathed in bribes all along. Kamal flatly denies this, but finally brings the question to his father. Vijay bands together with other like-minded youth and starts a grassroots campaign to publicly identify and shame people who engage in bribery and corruption. This campaign is received very well and its effect begin to show. Kimti Lal denies the allegation, but some time later Nirmal building collapses and all the residents are crushed to death. Thakur, the original singer of the Permits panics and Jagan eventually silences him. Evidence in the form of an inadvertent taped conversation between the tea boy Kutti and Kimti Lal reaches Kamal, and Kamal now arrives home to arrest Kimti Lal. Kimti Lal now comes clean. He delivers a dramatic denouement. The system is slow, overcrowded, and unresponsive or unavailable to aam aadmi, common man. Kimti Lal says that had he not bribed the doctor at the government hospital, his wife would have succumbed to pregnancy complications and Kamal would never have been born. Every step of Kamal's life, school, college, the police academy, and his bedding was paved with Kimti Lal's paying off the relevant government and social authorities. Kamal indignantly says he never asked for this, and Kimti Lal quietly points out that Kamal would not even have been born but for the bribe. Kamal angrily asks if the cost of hundreds of lives at Nirmal building justified the bribe. Kamal finally arrests Kimti Lal. Kimti Lal is prosecuted by the DA Kamini, but is able to cleverly negotiate around the evidence and exonerate himself. Meanwhile, Vijay discovers that Kimti Lal was the man who framed his father. Vijay arrives at the court house just as Kimti Lal has been set free. Enraged, Vijay stabs Kimti Lal. Kimti Lal finally reveals the roots of the Nexus, Sampath and Guptas, and succumbs to his injuries. The film ends with various improvements in society to eradicate bravely. Vijay is released from prison with a limited term and walks into the waiting arms of his family and friends. Cast. The film's cast is as follows: Anil Kapoor as Vijay, Jackie Shroff as Inspector Kamal Saxena, Farhan Aaz as Kamini, Sampath, Kamal's lover, Kamini, Kimi Katkar as bar owner, Vijay's lover, Kadir Khan as Kimti Lal Saxena, Kamal's father, Raza Murad as Ranveer Gupta, Kiran Kumar as Jagan Dhamalia, Safi Inamdar as Shampath Seth, Johnny Lever as Kutti, Sujit Kumar as Girdhari Lal, Vijay's father, Sudhir Pandey as Municipal Superintendent Thakur, Vizu Khote as Man at Municipal Officer Cast Appearance, Dinesh Hingu as who always visit a municipal officer for water complaint, Anjana Mumtaz as Vijay's mother, Vikas Anand as government official who visit Kadir Khan for investigation, Chandra Shekhar as police commissioner cameo role, Shashi Kiran as Kela unemployed youth, KK Raj as unemployed youth, Javed Haider as 211 boy at Kutti Tea Shop child artist. हेलो फ्रेंड्स, कैसे हैं आप लोग? आई होप सब अच्छे होंगे। तो फ्रेंड्स, आगे बढ़ने से पहले अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ आप चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और साथ में नोटिफिकेशन बेल को ऑल सेट पर सेट कीजिए ताकि जब भी मैं कोई नई वीडियो डालूं तो उसका नोटिफिकेशन आप लोगों तक सबसे पहले पहुँच सके और फिर आप हमारी वीडियो को आसानी से देख पाएँ। धन्यवाद। काला बाजार। काला बाजार द ब्लैक मार्केट इज़ अ 1989 हिंदी लैंग्वेज फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई राकेश रोशन। इट स्टार्स कादिर खान, अनिल कपूर एंड जैकी श्रॉफ। दिस फिल्म डील्स विद द सोशियो पॉलिटिकल इशूज ऑफ करप्शन प्रीमियरली इन द फॉर्म ऑफ bravery in government offices in the Indian society of the 1980s. The film was a remake of Tamil film Panam Pathum Simum and was also remade in Kannada as Lancha Lancha Lancha. The film did not do well at the box office. Directed by Rakesh Roshan, written by Ravi Kapoor, Mohan Kaul, Kadir Khan dialogue. Produced by Vijay Surma, starring Anil Kapoor, Jackie Shroff, Farah Anaj, Kimi Katkar. Cinematography Pushpal Datta, edited by Sanjay Verma. Music by Rajesh Roshan. Production company Vidya Sri Pictures. Distributed by Gold Mines Telefilms. Release date 6 October 1989. Country India. Language Hindi. Plot: the film opens at the Municipal Building and Construction Department Office, Mumbai, India. The superintendent of the office, Thakur, gets a telephone call from the industrialist Ranveer Gupta. Ranveer asks if his construction permits have been approved. Thakur is frustrated but informs him that a newly appointed clerk in his office is holding up the life. The film introduces the new clerk, Kimti Lal Saxena, Kader Khan. When an ordinary guy approaches him with plans to extend the perimeter of his home and in accordance with prevalent practice offers him a bribe, Kimti Lal flatly refuses. The guy insists, so Kimti Lal asks him to ascend up a cup of tea with second spoonfuls of sugar from the small shop opposite the office. The guy approaches the tea stall run by the eccentric tea vendor Kutti Johnny Lever, only to discover that each spoonful of sugar is 200 rupees. The bribe for Kimti Lal. The guy is surprised, but Kutti explains that one must change with the times. The guy pays Kutti and duly gets his permits. Kimti Lal settles accounts with Kutti every evening, and that Kutti receives a small cut. The money tray trials touches everyone at the office. One evening, a couple of thugs grab Kimti Lal and bring him before three other guys. Ranveer Gupta, a real estate developer, Sampath Seth, a license officer, and Jagan Dhamalia, a fearsome thug. Ranveer and Sampath require various permits and licenses. The routinely require approvals from Kimti Lal's office, and Jagan provides muscles to ensure there are no interruptions. They offer Kimti Lal a fat bribe and enter an agreement with him to pay him off regularly for all their needs. Kimti Lal is only too glad to accept this offer. The young Kimti Lal thus moves along. On the personal front, he makes a happy home with his wife and son Kamal. Kimti Lal is good friends with fellow clerk Girdhari Lal, and their sons Kamal and Vijay become friends as well. We discover that Kamal fiances Kamini, but nobody is aware that Kamini is Shampath's daughter and Vijay has a girlfriend in a bar owner name. Things take a turn when a cop from the anti-corruption squad arrives to investigate suspicious activities between the government office and the offices of Gupta and Sampath. This officer is killed by Jagan. Kimti Lal's manager Thakur is also concerned that Gupta and Sampath are beginning to seek aggressive permits for buildings that grossly exceed known structural limits. Kimti Lal assures Thakur that they need to burden themselves about this because they are merely the intermediate rung of a ladder that extends much higher and involves many other more powerful people. Thakur is not wholly convinced, but since off on Gupta's new enterprises, Nirmal Welding, in spite of the structure faults. Around this time, Kamini asks her father's permissions to marry Kamal. Sampath is enraged with the thought that Kamal somehow seduced or deceived his daughter to marry so far below her own station. Sampath storms into Kimti Lal's home and angrily rebukes Kimti Lal. Kimti Lal is neither a fool nor a psychopath. He points out that it was Kamini herself, a headstrong girl, who brought forth the proposal, that Kimti Lal was not aware of it, and that if the children have decided upon each other, then the parents had best given it their blessing. Sampath, however, stands fast on his notion of status, insults Kimti Lal and leaves. Kimti Lal is now incensed. He stops the permits for Nirmal Welding. Sampath and Gupta confer. Gupta advises Sampath that the losses associated with Nirmal Welding are too great to ignore, and that Kamal is otherwise a likable boy. Sampath grudgingly agrees. Kimti Lal exact an elaborate bedding and separate apartment for Kamal as part of the arrangement. Kamal discovers soon after that his application for the Indian Police Service has been approved. Kimti Lal is not surprised. He had arranged to pay off the admissions board. Shortly thereafter, Kamal finds out that Vijay's application, in spite of the fact that Vijay had scored higher on the exams and physicals, has been denied. Vijay is deeply disappointed and arrives home in a drunken stupor. Kimti Lal arrives to condole, but Giridhari Lal angrily drives him away. Giridhari Lal further threatens to expose Kimti Lal, Thakur, and anyone else. Be not that Giridhari Lal has remained clean over the years. Kimti Lal, at the using of Thakur and others, arranges to frame Giridhari Lal of taking a bribe. Unable to bear the shame of an arrest, Giridhari Lal commits suicide. He leaves a suicide note where he affirms his innocence and states that he was framed. Vijay resolves to find those who framed him. This incident stirs trouble between Vijay and Kamal for the first time in their lifelong friendship. Vijay asks why Kamal and such a different upbringing, culminating in admissions to the police academy, when Vijay clearly had better academy records. Vijay bluntly points out that Kimti Lal has bathed in bribes all along. Kamal flatly denies this, but finally brings the question to his father. Vijay bands together with other like-minded youth and starts a grassroots campaign to publicly denigrate and shame people who engage in bribery and corruption. This campaign is received very well, and its effect begin to show. Kimti Lal denies the allegation, but some time later Nirmal Welding collapses and all the residents are crushed to death. Thakur, the original singer of the Permits, panics, and Jagan eventually silences him. Evidence in the form of an inadvertent taped conversation between the tea boy Kutti and Kimti Lal reaches Kamal, and Kamal now arrives home to arrest Kimti Lal. Kimti Lal now comes clean. He delivers a dramatic denouement. The system is slow, overcrowded, and unresponsive or unavailable to aam aadmi, common man. Kimti Lal says that had he not bribed the doctor at the government hospital, his wife would have succumbed to pregnancy complications and Kamal would never have been born. Every step of Kamal's life, school, college, the police academy, and his bedding was paved with Kimti Lal's paying off the relevant government and social authorities. कमल इंडिगेंटली सेज ही नेवर आस्क्ड फॉर दिस एंड कीमती लाल क्वाइटली पॉइंट्स आउट दैट कमल वुड नॉट इवन हैव बीन बॉर्न फट फॉर द ब्राइड कमल एंग्रली आस्क्ड इफ द कॉस्ट ऑफ हंड्रेड्स ऑफ लाइफ्स एट निर्मल बिल्डिंग जस्टिफाइड द ब्राइब कमल फाइनली अरेस्ट कीमती लाल कीमती लाल इज प्रोसिक्यूटेड बाई द डी ए कामिनी बट इज एबल टू क्लेवरली निगोटिएट अराउंड द एविडेंस एंड एग्जॉर्नेटिव हिमसेल्फ मीन वाइल विजय डिस्कवर्स दैट कीमती लाल वॉज द मैन हु फ्रेम्ड हिज फादर विजय अराइव्स एट द कोर्ट House just as Kimti Lal has been set free, enraged, Vijay stabs Kimti Lal. Kimti Lal finally reveals the roots of the nexus, Sampath and Gupta's, and succumbs to his injuries. The film ends with various improvements in society to eradicate bravely. Vijay is released from prison with a limited term and walks into the waiting arms. Of his family and friends. Cast: The film's cast is as follows: Anil Kapoor as Vijay, Jackie Shroff as Inspector Kamal Saxena, Farhan Az as Kamini Sampath, Kamal's lover, Kamini Kimi Katkar as bar owner, Vijay's lover, Kadir Khan as Kimti Lal Saxena, Kamal's father, Raza Murad as Ranveer Gupta, Kiran Kumar as Jagan Dhamalia, Safi Inamdar as Sampath Seth, Johnny Lever as Kutti. सुजीत कुमार एज गिरधारी लाल विजयज फादर सुधीर पांडे एज म्युनिसिपल सुपरिटेंडेंट ठाकुर विजू खोटे एज मन एट म्युनिसिपल ऑफिसर कैस्ट अपियरेंस दिनेश हिंगू एज हु ऑलवेज विजिट अ म्युनिसिपल ऑफिसर फॉर वाटर कंप्लेंट अंजना मुमताज एज विजयज मदर विकास आनंद एज गवर्नमेंट ऑफिशियल हु विजिट कादिर खान फॉर इन्वेस्टिगेशन चंद्रशेखर एज पुलिस कमिश्नर केमियो रोल शशि किरण एज कैला Unemployed youth, K.K. Raj as unemployed youth, Javed Haider as 211 boy at Kutti Tea Shop child artist.